Hello everyone, Scaplin here with a quick update. The weather is going to be very bad in the next couple of days. Let me show you what my mom got from weather.com. Ice storm warning for Iron County, Michigan. This is where I live. It's in the Upper Peninsula. Action recommended avoid the subject event as per the instructions issued by Marquette, U.S. National Weather Service. Ice storm warning in effect from 9 p.m. this evening to 3 p.m. Central Time Monday. Significant icing expected. Freezing drizzle will develop late this evening and continue until later tonight when freezing rain moves in from the southwest. A glaze of ice accumulation is expected with the drizzle. Moderate to heavy freezing rain and sleet are expected from late tonight into early Monday afternoon. Total ice accumulations of a quarter to a half inch expected, with lesser amounts around a tenth of an inch expected from near Ironwood. Light to moderate snow is expected over western Gojibik County, with total snow accumulations up to 3 inches possible. Wear Gojibik and Iron counties when from 9 p.m. this evening to 3 p.m. Central Standard Time Monday. Additional details, power outages and tree damage are possible due to the ice. Temperatures will plummet into the single digits Monday afternoon and evening, causing a flash freeze. Travel could be nearly impossible. Late tonight through Monday, the hazardous conditions could impact the morning or evening commute. Precautionary preparedness actions. An ice storm warning means significant amounts of ice accumulation will make travel dangerous or impossible. Travel is strongly discouraged. If you must travel, keep an extra flashlight, food, and water in your vehicle in case of an emergency. Snap power lines and falling tree branches are also possible. So, what that means is there'd be a possibility of me losing power tomorrow, which means that there would be no heat, so we'd have to open up the garage door manually, hop into the car. It's going to be my parents, myself, two dogs and a cat. So that'll be fun. So I'm crossing my fingers that it doesn't happen. It just gets cold. Might be some strain on cable lines. Because of this, I don't think I'll be streaming tomorrow. If nothing does happen, I might pop in for a little bit just to give you a heads up that I'm all right. Thank you for watching, and I will see you guys later.